Yeah, these are all really good. Okay, this is from Abby Fafara. All right, did I do that? Did I butcher it? Okay. So did any real life people inspire anyone in Pretty Little Liars?
Well, I have a funny story about my, I had this friend in elementary school, and his name was Ezra Fitz. he was just a kid in my class. We were both like smart kids. I made a magazine when I was in fifth grade. It was called Maze Magazine. It was all about mazes. He bought it. It was like 10 cents or something. He was like the only kid who bought it. So I was like, yay, Ezra Fitz, I love you. He was just like a nice kid. I always loved his name. And when coming up with a teacher, he had this really academic family. They were just professors and just all smart people. And I just thought, that's the perfect name for Aria's love interest. It's Ezra, it's just perfect. So I named him Ezra Fitz, and I, after the first book came out, I got a message on MySpace.
Oh, MySpace.
From somebody named Ezra Fitz. And he said, is this Sara Shepard who wrote Maze Magazine in fifth grade? I think I know you. And I think, am I a character in your book? And I remember being so embarrassed because you don't know where your friends from elementary school went. I moved around. I didn't live there anymore. And this was like before Facebook existed. So I wrote back very quickly and I said, Ezra, oh my gosh, I just really liked your name. Like your character is awesome. Just to let you know, he's this like heartthrob English teacher. and he has been a really good sport about it. He championed the fact that he was the real Ezra Fitz for a long time. And even now there was a picture with my son and Ian Harding, who plays Ezra Fitz on the show, on my mom's Facebook. I didn't put it on social media yet. And the real Ezra Fitz posted, and he's like, you know, there's my doppelganger or something like that. I don't know. I don't remember what he said. But so that was really fun. That was like that was maybe the only name that I completely used. Character-wise, I probably used lots of people. I like to say that the four main girls were me at different, which sounds like really narcissistic. all the girls were me at different phases of school. So Hannah was me like in seventh grade, junior high. I just wanted to be liked and popular and like wear the clothes everybody else was wearing and like fit in, but be the most popular. Emily was me, a little bit older, like sort of eighth grade, was very into like friendships and swimming, and, you know, sort of sensitive, I guess. And Spencer was sort of me throughout, because Spencer was into school and I was, you know, I was into school. You know, I took like AP classes and things like that, like cared. and Aria was me though later. Aria was like, Aria's the one that went to Iceland and wrote haikus in the back of class and just was like, I hate the suburbs, get me out of here. And that was Aria. That was me sort of 11th, 12th grade was, okay, I am artsy. Like, I am worldly. I need to be out of this suburb of Downingtown, which is like not a bad place at all. But I just felt, you know, strangled and in the way that you do in high school. So I would say that. And then Allison is named after my sister, is Allison Shepherd. But my sister was nothing like her. My sister's a nice person. yeah. So, and then like, I'm thinking the guys, I think I just sort of made the guys up. I made parents up. I feel like nobody, nobody, and I definitely used names. I used Byron, which is my friend Colleen. I don't know if Colleen's here. Hi, Colleen. Oh, there you are. Byron was my friend Colleen's boyfriend that I used her his name. who else's names did you? I used Ian. Ian was a friend of mine. You use just names that you grew up with, and but yeah.
Anybody from the amateurs
there? Aaron. I used the name Aaron. I grew up with a girl named Aaron Long, spelled the same way, in State College again. So maybe she'll email me on MySpace as well.
Is it the same last name?
No. Oh, okay. It's a different last name. And she is not like her, but I feel like I knew people kind of like her. Seneca just seemed cool. I didn't really base her. I probably, like, you always are kind of basing them on people. Mm-hmm. People that you admired in high school or people that you were friends with or whatever it was. So, yeah.